Officials say a fire at a Great Falls Public Works building appears to have been started by a road grader. That fire broke out at a garage where the machine was parked around 1 this afternoon. Firefighters say while fighting that blaze, they did experience some problems with their equipment and in accessing the garage. Fire crews from Billings, Helena, and Missoula were on scene covering for Great Falls firefighters. Those local firefighters were attending Jason Baker's memorial service.